Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the new academic session. Today we'll be taking science subject of class 5. So student, be ready with book and science journal or copy. It is science book of class 5 you will read in this session. First thing, we will discuss here science syllabus of midterm. Syllabus of midterm. Student, copy down this syllabus in your science journal. Syllabus is divided into the three portions, biology, chemistry and physics. Biology includes three chapters, growing plant for food, second chapter include in this section health and hygiene, and next chapter safety and first aid. Chemistry portion includes two chapters. Air and water support life. Air and water support life. And next chapter of chemistry portion is matter. Third portion is called a physics portion. Physics portion include only one chapter, shadows and eclipses. I hope you have noted it down. Moving onward, today in this video lecture I will be discussing the first chapter, growing plants for food. So before starting the syllabus, the detailed discussion, I would like to tell the topic that will be covered in this chapter. So the content of this chapter, first topic will be discussed in this chapter. Number one, plants reproduce in different ways. Plants reproduce in different ways. Second topic will be discussed in this chapter. Different parts of seed. And next topic is types of seeds. And number four topic, germination of seed. Germination of seed. Next topic is dispersal of seed. Second last topic will be discussed in this chapter is crops, and last topic will be discussed in this chapter is agriculture. Now start the first chapter, growing plants for food. It means plants are useful for different ways. For example, plant give us oxygen, plant give us wood, plant give us paper, plants give us cotton, plants give us fruits, and vegetables. So on. Open a science book, page number 1, and solve form of activity given in your book. In class 4, you have already learned about nutrient, so you can easily solve this activity. Write the major nutrient contained in this plant food we eat. Number 1, rice. Rice contains carbohydrates. Oil contains fat. Lentil contains protein. And we contain carbohydrate. I hope you have noted it down. Moving on, verb. You know that living thing grow and reproduce. Reproduce means new individual are formed or developed from parents is called reproduction. Animal give birth to their young ones in many ways. A dog gives birth to puppies and a cat gives birth to a little kitten. Hen and ducks lay eggs. After a few weeks, small chicks come out by breaking down the eggshell. Like animal, plant are also living thing. They to grow up and reproduce. Plant reproduce in different ways. Number 1, from seed. From number 2, from spores. Number 3, from different parts of plant. One by one, explain these topic in letter.
Most plant their flower. Flowers grow into fruits. Some fruits have only one seed and some other have a large number of seeds. Look at the book page number 1 and solve these blanks. Name 2 fruits that have one seed in them, and number 2, name 2 fruits that have many seeds in them. These blanks are very easy. So solve by yourself. Thank you.